It is week 5 of High School Playbooks Football Friday night.
Tonight's marquee matchup is 8 a.m. at Norwalk. And that's where we find News Channel 8's Scott Reister. Hi, Scott.
Hi, guys. If you want edgier seat action, there's no better team in the state right now to watch than the Norwalk Warriors. Their first 4 games, which they all won, 3 of those games were decided on the final play. It's been absolutely heart attack city out here. Unbelievable. These games have gone down to the wire. Let's take a look. It started in week 1 when they were going down to the wire against Winterset. They were down 20-14, scored 9 seconds left. A touchdown to win it by Zach Crane. They won it 21-20. So they decided to do it again. They were tied at 23 all at Creston. The next week, Shea Huffman scored a 13-yard touchdown with just 23 seconds left to give them a 30-23 win. Then their third game of the season was against Perry. It was tied 14 all, and they scored in that game with just 13 seconds left. The 1-yard touchdown gave them a 21-14 win. Then they won last week 35-20. It's a little bit of a breathing room there. They're 4-0. The kids are having a blast, but they're really taking a toll on these poor coaches.
When you're little, you're always like, oh, last second pass, touchdown. And then when you grow up to be a senior and you got last second runs going, it's a pretty good feeling. I mean, there's no better feeling than everybody coming up to you and you kind of being the hero of the game.
Hey, Coach, you lost any hair yet?
Yes, a little bit. No thanks to you guys.
Maybe some
thanks to you guys. Probably we'll need to call them and see what we can get done.
Okay.
You know, I think I still see those guys running their laps around the field for that last count. But it should be another exciting game tonight. 8 a.m. comes in at 3-1, kicks off at 7:30. We'll hear more from the Norwalk Warriors coming up tonight at 6. Live for High School Playbook, Scott Reister. Back to you guys in the studio.